So, well, like I was saying before about the G20 rise. They were rise. I don't care what they say. They were rise, right? But see, they don't know how to rise because they're in college. See, you don't go to college to learn how to rise. You go to college to get fucked, because if you're ugly, that's the only way you can get fucked. Going to college. Well, Tracy Trail Trash Girl hates college, like I said. Well, but Tracy Trail Trash Girl, they should come to the Screamy Baby Trailer Park. Then they know how to handle those cops. Because Tracy Trail Trash Girl knows how to handle the cops. Cops don't wire Tracy Trail Trash Girl. See, it's one time a cop took Tracy Trail Trash Girl for a magistrate for taking guys from my... for taking money from guys for sex. Tracy Trail Trash Girl was taking our money. Well, she still does. She will forever take their money. Because Tracy Girl loves to take their money. She just loves to grab all their money. So the magistrate says, hey, you cropper, she's too beautiful. The guy should pay her. Leave her alone. The guy should pay her because she's beautiful. And the judge said, oh, magistrate, judge, whatever he was, that I'll pay her too. So I don't know whether to call him the judge or the magistrate, because when he came in, I said, here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. He said, I'm a magistrate. I said, judge. He said, magistrate. I said, judge. He said, well, since you're so beautiful, then I'll be a judge then instead of a magistrate. A magistrate. He said, well, I'll be a judge then. So I said, okay, you're a judge. Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. I'm going to talk to him. Tell him I fuck him. Because here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. But anyways, see, so that's my story about coppers. The coppers. Those coppers, I mean. See, so they let us do anything we want here in the Screamy Baby Trailer Park. And we're in the city, too, like I've told you on the show before. You might think we're out in the country, like on the boondocks, out in Melbourne, North Carolina, or something like that, some shitty place like that. No, we're right here in the city. And Mayor Lukey, speaking of Mayberry, he looks like Opie from Mayberry, Andy Griffin Mayberry. He's Opie. So I said, Opie, we do what we want here in that Screamy Baby Trailer Park. And he knows that he can't take Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl. He knows he can't handle the trash. He can't handle the trash. So Mayor Opie, he's Opie. Opie from Andy Griffin. Luke Mayor Luke, he's Opie. He's Opie. That's who he is, Opie. He might not even get reelected. See, we're taping the show. PCTV is here at my Screamy Baby Trailer Park before the election. So I'll have to talk about the election next time. See if he gets reelected. He might not, but I hope he does. I sure hope he does, because I like to call him Opie from Andy Griffith of Mayberry. Opie. Opie the kid. He's Opie the kid. That's what he is. Yes, yes, he's Opie the kid. I'm starting on a politician again. I'm trying not to, but I want to have fun, baby. But they get me so mad. But Mayor Opie does it because he can't do anything about this Screamy Baby Trailer Park. It's the most beautiful thing in the whole city of Pittsburgh. Most beautiful thing in the world. Most beautiful thing in the whole city of Pittsburgh. Now, like I started talking about before, college with the G20 Summit, at the college with the G20 Summit, and Barack. He was here in Pittsburgh. Barack, here in Pittsburgh. Well, he knows that Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl, most beautiful girl in the world, so he had sent all those other world leaders over to fuck Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl, because the other world leaders, they don't have anything like Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl in their country. And no, they don't have any girl more beautiful in their country than Tracy Trailer Trash Girl. Oh, no, they don't. Tracy Trailer Trash Girl, my beautiful girl in the world. And all the world leaders had to find that out. They had to find out. So he brought them right here to my Screamy Baby Trailer Park, to my beautiful home where the shit and spit flies, right here in my trailer. So I shouldn't be so nice. I hate being nice. I want to be me, but as a public service, another public service, the world leaders, so that they know, so that there was out of that, not even a doubt in the world, the Tracy Trail Trash Girl's greatest fuck in the world, Tracy Trail Trash Girl, did all those world leaders, the guys, not the girls, the guys, because Tracy Trail Trash Girl only does guys because she's heterosexual. But Tracy Trail Trash Girl, did those guys, and they said, shed my pilfilco on the wild. You know, some of them, they can't speak English properly. I mean, they don't speak no good English, some of those guys. No good English. So they say, Crazy Trail Tracker, she speaks like she has big mouth, then she can get a dick in mouth, and she give great fuck. She just give great fuck, and she's just a great fucker in the world, in the world. See, they know it, baby. They know it, baby. They sure do know. They found out, and rock. He brought them all over so that they would know, see, so they would know. So the girls, they were just jealous because nobody would fuck them, the college girls. They had to go to college to get fucked, so nobody would fuck them. So they were jealous because the world leaders were fucking Crazy Trail Tracker girls. So that they, now they can go back to their countries, to all those screwy countries, see, all the screwy countries, those screwy countries all over the world say, Crazy Trail Tracker, most beautiful fuck in the world, in the world, in the world, in the world. They know it, baby. If they didn't know it before, they sure as shit know it now, baby. Ha, 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 ha. So, rock. He had to bring them in so that they could find out for themselves, and they did. Ha, ha, ha. So, now Crazy Trail Tracker girls, world famous fuck. Because of the G20. So, bring the G20 back here sometime. And that way, if you bring G20 back to Pittsburgh sometime, Crazy Trail Tracker girl can fuck all the world leaders again. Ha, ha. And they would know that she's the greatest fucking in the world. And also, those college kids can come to the Screwy Baby Trailer Park and be taught how to ride by these Screwy Baby Trailer Park people. See, they could teach them how to do a proper ride. A proper ride. A ride where you throw shit and spit and piss and everything. Ha, 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 ha. And break windows and tear everything apart. Ha, ha. Do it the right way next time. See, there were only a few windows broken, not very much. And the cops were bothering them. And the cops should have let them ride all they want. And Crazy Trail Tracker girl, see, those girls were too ugly for the cops to fuck. So that's why the cops had to hit those girls. Ha ha ha. That's why the cops had to hit them. Ha ha. That's why the cops had to go after them. That's why the cops had to get vicious with them. Go after them. Hit them. Smack them. Kick them. Arrest them. Ha ha ha. Because they didn't know what they were doing because they go to college. See, if you go to college, you don't learn how to fuck properly. Like I said before, you learn all those screwy subjects like chemistry. Crazy Trail Tracker girl knows her chemistry. I mean, if you have a dick bigger than 8 inches, then there's chemistry. There's chemistry. I got the chemistry for you, baby. Like I said, if you have a dick bigger than 8 inches, you ride a hog and a big beard. Then there's the chemistry. The chemistry right there for you. The chemistry right there. And physics, physics. Yeah, go college learn physics. Crazy Trail Tracker girl knows and has sucked and fucked every part of the male human body. Crazy Trail Tracker girl already knows that. And the guys who fucked Crazy Trail Tracker girl know every inch of her body, know every inch about each other's physics. We know about physics. So physics. And you're so stupid. You have to go to college to learn physics. Physics. You have to go to college to learn physics. You are so stupid to have to go to college to learn physics. 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 I hate physics. Well, in college, in the book, but physics. Here's the Screwy Baby Trailer Park. Ha, 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 ha. Come to my trailer if you're bigger than 8 inches and you ride a hog. And I like it. Then you'll learn your physics. But I hate physics from a book in college. Why do I have to go to college? Read a book about physics. I mean, you don't get any place in life reading books. You get places in life going into Crazy Trail Tracker girl. Ha, 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 ha. That's the way you get places. Ha, ha, ha. See, the only way you get places in life, you screw Crazy Trail Tracker girl, then you get places in life. Then you go places, and you're a success. You're a success. That way you don't have to spend 4 years or 5 years or whatever in college or 2 years. Or 2 years if you're stupid and you have to go to community college. I mean, if you're stupid, really stupid, but stupid of the stoops, then you have to go to community college for 2 years. College, I mean, now you got me on that college stuff. College, I hate college. I mean, I hate college because, see, it's college is about books and reading and learning. Crazy Trail Tracker girl just by fucking. Crazy Trail Tracker girl doesn't have to read books to learn. Crazy Trail Tracker girl doesn't have to listen to some stupid professor, some square.